I didn't mean to kill him. It was just a stupid prank. I'm so sorry, Chris. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Name is Eggs Benedict, but I won't be working the breakfast shift. This job had no prerequisites. Does that mean I should have been hesitant instead of just accepting it? Cause I'm digging up a couple skeletons with artificial intelligence. I've been